What is up, guys? NYKEA31 here, bringing you another Madden 25 replay. The last one I did like this was talking about off-man pattern distribution cover 3. And this is going to be from the Mutt world. That one was from the online ranked world. So I'm going to give Mutt a little bit of exposure while I talk about what I feel is the perfect complement to off-man cover 3, and that is off-man cover 1, because out of most looks, it's going to look identical to off-man cover 3. You see the corners aligned in a off alignment, leveraged toward the sideline, just as they would in a cover 3. I happen to be in a two-man look in this particular formation. This is a nickel set. 2-4-5. I have defensive ends Robert Quinn and Mario Williams in their defensive tackle. Trent Cole and Alden Smith drop down to defensive ends with Mr. Kendricks and Mr. Willis at the linebacker spot. Got Deshaun Golson at free safety. You see me using Mr. Mitchell here, Mike Mitchell at strong. Mike Mitchell's going to be the robber I'm going to be using. And what I like to do in off-man cover one, or really cover one, which I play a lot more of when I'm playing 3-4 as opposed to 4-3 Tampa 2, I like to try to coverage shade at least two receivers, preferably three. If I'm really lucky, four. But usually at least two I can get in, and sometimes, most times, three. And what I want to do is create a funnel, because the idea here is, again, to force the ball wide into the sidelines and create a funnel in the middle of the field between my robber coverage defender and the middle of the field safety. You're going to see Deshaun Golson rotate, have this too high look to play deep middle, and I'm rotating down to play robber. See the linebackers have their men coming out of the backfield, and I had time to coverage leverage Charles Woodson here to the outside to cut off that out route, because I'm in position here to rob any ins. He releases inside, which is fine, because when I see that coming, I can creep, and plus the ball's already in the air, but I can creep down to close that off, either to jump it, right here it is, to either jump it, or knock the ball free from the receiver, or stop him from minimal gain. This was a, where's the sticks? Long yardage situation late in the game, so I did not commit a spy to RG3. I'm up multiple possessions here, so I wanted to get a four-man rush. So you see this deep seam receiver, he's bracketed here. You see this little this triangle here? That's exactly what I want to create. And I can at any time peel off for that in cut that's coming in shallow, because I have protection with a deep safety. Now the ball's already in the air. He committed to throwing the streak. Again, I have my other corner, Darquez Dennard. I have him leveraged to the outside as well, because I have that deep safety help. Ball is thrown, and he's holding his position very well. Good speed, good acceleration, doesn't lose much ground. Ball is underthrown a little bit because he didn't release this ball until he's damn near 35 yards downfield. And that gives Deshaun Golson plenty of time to come off. Look at the ground he covers. And I get the INT. Now I'll also show you a clip where off-man can be problematic. Because what happens is when people see off-man, I only do this when I establish for most of the game that I'm taking away the curl flats out of variations of cover 3. Because again, I want to show a different coverage, but out of a very similar look. So once I've established that, I'll mix this in when I know that they're discouraged from throwing that curl or that out. I want to take away those routes early in the game at all costs. Make them do something else. What people do is, when they see this off coverage like that, what do? They bang that curl. And that does make sense to throw a curl, a hitch, a drag against cushion coverage, or even a backdoor fade. But what happens in this game is that you'll see the corners often take false steps, which gives them no chance to make a play to limit yard after the catch when the ball is completed, and also give them a chance to jar that ball loose with a hit, or even jump the pass altogether. So from what I can see out of Madden 15 so far, it looks like that won't be as much of a problem. Of course, we won't know until we see more gameplay footage and try it out for ourselves. But what I've seen so far in that regard is encouraging. But in this situation, I got exactly what I wanted. I have, you know, that funnel on the slot seam, and I'm in position. I'm kind of playing it halfway. I'm in position where I can also close on this sucker if need be. And again, I'm fine with Charles Woodson leveraging outside and allowing that inside release because he has help. That's perfectly okay. That's what the coverage is designed to do. You have that robber or rat in the hole to jump those and squeeze down on that to limit yard after the catch, jump it and INT it, or knock the receiver loose, knock the ball loose with a big hit, and make the receiver pay the price. One of the good things about Mutt is you get the opportunity to see replays because the game is shorter that you wouldn't ordinarily see in a ranked game. This is another way to play off-man coverage one. It's to show press but use disguise cushion so that they bail at the snap of the ball. You see, I have them pressed up, but I used the disguise cushion, and again, I leveraged this corner here to the outside. And against this formation, what's usually coming? Seattle. So I want to leverage to the inside as many guys as I can on this trips bunch side. So you see the corner on this side, leverage inside. I leveraged inside, he ran an out, and I leveraged him to the inside because I want to jump that tight end post. That's usually what you're going to get, but this time he runs, this looks like bench. And leveraging this corner out of disguise cushion to the outside puts him in a much better position to jump this corner out all over it. And I'm here playing my single high safety. If you're using a single high safety, if you do nothing else, you find seam post at all costs. There's the post. You know, I had Patrick Willis in man coverage versus John Mackey. It's a little bit tough for him to handle, but I'm right there. And I had this defender. I have a strong safety here, Mike Mitchell, playing man coverage. And I wanted him leveraging outside, or inside rather, anticipating that inside streak, and the receiver breaks off to run an out. I'm lucky he didn't see it wide open here. But you can't take away everything. You just got to go to tendency. I was anticipating Seattle, but he ran the corner, and he forces it. That's his fault, not mine. I can only set up my defense to anticipate, and the ball gets dropped. But, you know, the leverage worked. And this was, again, using disguise cushion on your coverage audibles. You just press triangle or Y to bring up the cover audibles, and you press Y or triangle again to disguise cushion. After you roll them up and press coverage, they'll bail instead of pressing. And here is what happens often in off-man coverage versus the curl route. That. You see that false step? Or those series of false steps? There's really no need for that exaggerated motion. I mean, you know, I get that the corner has to, you know, plant and drive back, but he has no chance. Now, on the right, it's done much better, which, you know, tells me that, you know, the game has it in it to clean that up, which, from all indications, is coming. Now, I have no problem with that being thrown and completed underneath the cushion, but at least the corner, Charles Woodson in this case, has the opportunity to either jar the ball loose with a hit, or deflect the ball, or limit yard after catch. That's fine. When you're playing that far off, that's the route you should throw, but it should not be a situation where it takes, you know, shaking that corner who's taking those false steps and turning that, 8 to 10 yard gain into a 15 to 20 plus yard gain. That's okay. The completion is okay. You're going to give up completions, but you want to limit yards after the catch and have your guys in position to do so. So that is my little take on cover one. Hope you guys enjoy. Talk to you all later. Peace.